Thank you. My name's Tim Dargaville. I'm the composer of music in this collection that you hear being played by Ironwood. The collection of pieces that you're about to hear come from a large work called The Book of Memory and Forgetting. And in the collection there are 11 pieces in total. What you'll be hearing is a selection from that. I think of this work as a dissolving mandala. The reason that I'm interested in mandalas and the dissolving of mandalas comes from a personal story. The personal story is connected to my mother, Rosemary Dargaville, who is a very articulate, feisty social worker who spent the last years of her life in the landscape of dementia. And being with her in this space inspired a music where things change, where things that are familiar dissolve. Mandalas are renowned for being containers for the making of meaning and for the making of sense. So the Book of Memory and Forgetting, and this collection of pieces, which is called Lost Pages from the Book of Memory and Forgetting, are essentially a containing mandala that gradually dissolves over time in remembrance of Rosemary. What I hope listeners derive from this music is a space to rest, a space to be silent, a space to be speechless. This is what happened to Rosemary. We don't like to think that we can't speak, but being speechless is actually a safe and, in many respects, a creative and fertile space. So I would hope that listeners can allow themselves to be in the music and suspend their normal inner thoughts and open outwards into this wonderful ephemeral state.